how to read her mind's psychological signs of love. Love is a universal language, but understanding its signs can often feel like deciphering an ancient code. When it comes to figuring out if she loves you, it's a delicate balance between observing subtle cues and interpreting them correctly. Welcome to Real Life Truth, where we delve into the intricacies of human behavior and relationships. In this comprehensive guide, we will explore the psychological signs that reveal her true feelings. Get ready to unlock the secrets of her mind and discover if her heart beats in sync with yours. The subtle art of reading minds. Understanding love's subtle signs requires keen observation and sensitivity. Unlike overt declarations, the psychological signs of love are often embedded in everyday interactions, body language, and even the tiniest of gestures. Here are the key signs to look out for. 1. Prolonged eye contact. Eye contact is a powerful communicator. When a woman is in love, she often maintains prolonged eye contact. This isn't just a fleeting glance, it's a deep, connecting gaze that suggests she is fully present and engaged with you. Studies have shown that eye contact can increase emotional intimacy and foster a deeper connection between two people. 2. Mirroring your actions. Mirroring is a subconscious behavior where one person mimics the actions or behaviors of another. If she starts to mirror your gestures, posture, or speech patterns, it's a strong indication that she feels a connection with you. This behavior stems from a desire to create rapport and signal mutual understanding. 3. Subtle touches. Physical touch is a significant indicator of affection. Pay attention to the frequency and nature of her touches. Does she lightly touch your arm during conversation, or playfully brush against you? These seemingly incidental touches can be her way of expressing affection and creating a sense of closeness. 4. Genuine smiles and laughter. A genuine smile, also known as a Duchenne smile, involves the eyes as well as the mouth. When she smiles at you with her eyes crinkling at the corners, it's a sign of true joy and affection. Laughter, especially shared laughter, is another strong indicator of a positive emotional connection and comfort in your presence. 5. Increased communication. If she makes an effort to stay in touch and communicates with you frequently, it's a sign of her interest. This could be through texts, calls, or social media. The content of her messages matters too if she shares personal stories or seeks your advice. She values your opinion and feels comfortable confiding in you. 6. Prioritizing time with you. Time is one of the most valuable things we can give someone. If she consistently makes time for you, even when she has a busy schedule, it's a clear sign that you are important to her. This could be through regular dates, spontaneous hangouts, or simply finding moments to connect despite her other commitments. 7. Displays of jealousy. While excessive jealousy can be a red flag, mild displays of jealousy can indicate that she cares about you and sees you as someone worth having. This might manifest as a slight tension when you mention other women, or an increased desire to spend time with you when she feels there's competition. 8. Acts of kindness. Love often expresses itself through acts of kindness and consideration. Pay attention to the small things she does for you, making your favorite meal, remembering details about your life, or offering support during tough times. These acts are her way of showing she cares deeply for your well-being. 9. Open body language. Body language speaks volumes. Open body language, such as uncrossed arms facing you directly and leaning in during conversations, indicates that she is open to you and comfortable in your presence. Closed or defensive body language, on the other hand, can suggest discomfort or disinterest. 10. Shared future plans. If she talks about the future and includes you in her plans, it's a strong indicator of her feelings. This could range from discussing upcoming events and holidays to more significant life plans. When she sees you as part of her future, it's a clear sign that she envisions a long-term relationship with you. Decoding mixed signals. Understanding these psychological signs is crucial, but it's also important to be aware of mixed signals. Sometimes a woman might exhibit some signs of affection but still remain ambiguous about her feelings. This could be due to various reasons, including past experiences, fear of rejection, or personal insecurities. Here are some tips to navigate mixed signals. 1. Look for consistency. Consistency is key when interpreting signs of love. Pay attention to whether her behaviors are consistent over time or if they fluctuate. Inconsistent behavior can be a sign of uncertainty or external factors influencing her actions. 2. Communicate openly. One of the best ways to understand her feelings is through open and honest communication. If you're unsure about her feelings, consider having a conversation where you express your thoughts and ask about hers. This can provide clarity and help you both understand each other better. 3. Trust your instincts. Your instincts can be a powerful guide. If you feel a genuine connection and sense that she cares for you, trust your gut. However, balance your instincts with observable behaviors to avoid misinterpretation. 4. Seek advice from friends. Sometimes an outsider's perspective can provide valuable insights. Talk to mutual friends who might have observed your interactions and can offer an unbiased opinion on her feelings. Conclusion: embracing the journey of love. Reading her mind and understanding the psychological signs of love is an intricate dance that requires patience, empathy, and keen observation. While these signs can guide you, remember that love is a deeply personal and unique experience for each individual. At Real Life Truth, we believe in fostering genuine connections built on trust and understanding. As you navigate the path of love, embrace the journey with an open heart and mind. Whether she loves you or not, every interaction is an opportunity to learn, grow, and build meaningful relationships. Trust the process, and remember that true love often reveals itself in the most unexpected and beautiful ways. Thank you for joining us on this exploration of love's psychological signs. Stay tuned to Real Life Truth for more insights into the complexities of human relationships and the truths that bind us together.